Next pairs, come out. Josh and Baylor are gonna run again. Taking on Jeremy and Kelly. Coyopa leads 2-1, playing to 3. Coyopa could win it right here.
Here we go, guys.
Survivor's ready. Go.
Stay with him, Baylor.
Josh, nice. Dragging Baylor through this course. Jeremy and Kelly whipping through this course. Takes a lot of effort just to get to the ball. Josh has it for Coyopa. Jeremy has the ball for Hunahpu. Now you gotta get back.
Come on, Josh. Come on, baby.
Baylor has it. You gotta shoot it. She does. Oh. Just misses. Every time you miss, you gotta go find the ball. Jeremy shoots. Can he do it? Jeremy shoots for Hunahpu and scores. We're tied 2-2. Play into 3. Next pairs.
No, same thing.
Wes and Alec returning.
You guys got this.
Come on, Nat. Come on, John.
Taking on John and Natalie for Hunahpu. Here we go. We are tied 2-2. Next try to score here wins immunity.
Talk to each other. Communicate.
Survivors ready. Go. Coyopa has to score here or it's over, and they head back to Tribal Council for the third straight time.
Yes.
Wes mixing it up with Natalie. Coyopa has yet to win an immunity challenge. They know they've got a score. They are not messing around. John back first. He's going to shoot for Hunahpu. He misses. Wes shoots and misses for Coyopa. Huge stakes. Coyopa does not want to go back to Tribal Council. Hunahpu has never been. Does not want to start tonight.
Go in there, Wes. Push him out.
Big mix up here.
Come on, guys.
Got this.
Let's go.
You're stuck.
There you go. There you go.
Good job, John.
John has it for Hunahpu. Can win it right here. And he does. Hunahpu wins immunity for the third straight time.
Change it up. You guys are getting here to all the strongest people. Change it up.
Hey, Mal. Hey, Mal.
I'm talking to you.
Don't worry about it.
Following a racist.
Hey, mouth, save it.
Bad sportsman.
Yeah, right back at you.
Hey, Dad, we're good, girl.
Classy, Natalie.
He's a soul loser. Very classy girl. I like it.
Yeah.
Good
Way
for you.
To bring the class,
good
Natalie.
For you.
He talks about W's. He lost against her. He lost against Ajon, and still he's sitting there comfortable.
Better runner, Mal.
So vote against him tonight, guys. Just do it.
Don't even pay attention, Mal. Shrug it off.
Julie, why is there a group hate against John right now?
Because everybody thinks that he is the mastermind and he's playing tricks and he's lying.
And he's a bad sportsman.
Bad sport.
Why'd you say something racist. Homophobic or racist like in your past?
Just don't say it, dude. Just turn your backs on him, guys.
Let me just say, you don't know who he is personally, but to bring up, they're saying all this stuff that has to do with that article.
And what article are you referring to?
Well, obviously they know.
Do you know what they're talking about?
John's our tribe member regardless. We got his back. So you can run your mouth all you want. We'll still back up John.
Just vote him out. Get together and vote him out.
If you were a man, I would knock your teeth out.
Oh,
you
my
look like
God.
A man.
You can knock me out, bro.
You're
so knock me out.
You're
so I'm not scared of you, bro. I'm not scared
John,
of you.
Just
like
turn
the other
back.
Guys in the tribe. I'm not scared of you.
John.
At this point, why are we still talking about it? Like, I'm ready to get the hell back to camp.
Take all the stuff down. Let's fight.
All right, Hunahpu, third straight tribal win. Who wants it?
Yeah, Mom,
immunity once
home.
Again for Hunahpu. No tribal council tonight. All right, Coyopa, for the third straight time, tribal council tonight. Somebody will be voted out of this game. Grab your stuff, head back to camp. See you tonight at tribal.
It is scary that John loses his patience. He loses his temper. I think John is playing haphazardly, and he's doing things that are not going to be helpful for the tribe right now. That's a problem.